Welcome to DatabaseTown. In this video, we'll explore characteristics of data in database. Data in a database exhibits several characteristics that define its properties and behavior within the system. Here are some key characteristics of data in a database. 1. Atomicity refers to the concept of an operation being indivisible or all or nothing. Transactions in a database are atomic, meaning they either complete in their entirety or have no effect at all. 2. Consistency ensures that a database remains in a consistent state before and after any transaction, enforces integrity constraints to maintain data, accuracy, and reliability. 3. Isolation guarantees that the execution of transactions is isolated from one another. Transactions occur independently, and the results of one transaction do not affect the outcomes of others until they are committed. 4. Durability ensures that once a transaction is committed, its effects are permanent, even in the event of system failures. Databases typically use mechanisms like transaction logs to achieve durability. 5. Accuracy integrity ensures that data in the database is accurate and follows predefined integrity constraints. Integrity constraints, such as primary keys and foreign keys, help maintain data accuracy. 6. Persistence refers to the permanent storage of data in a database. Data is persistent and survives beyond the lifespan of a particular application or system. 7. Scalability, the ability of a database to handle an increasing amount of data or user load. Scalability can be achieved through vertical scaling, means adding more resources to a single server, or horizontal scaling, means adding more servers. 8. Flexibility, the capability of the database to adapt to changes in data structure and requirements. Relational databases may require schema changes, while NoSQL databases offer more flexibility in handling different types of data. 9. Security encompasses measures to protect data from unauthorized access, alterations, and deletions. Security features include authentication, authorization, encryption, and auditing. 10. Performance. It refers to the efficiency and speed at which the database can process and retrieve data. Database performance is influenced by factors like indexing, query optimization, and hardware resources. Understanding and managing these characteristics is crucial for designing and maintaining a robust and efficient database system. Different database management systems may implement these characteristics in various ways. Thanks for watching the video. Please don't forget to hit subscribe button.